Spiders. Sometimes the only remedy is a set of brass knuckles you picked up at a knife shop at Mall of America. Typically, I use the good book on spiders.
Or a shoe.
It always seems to do the trick. But lately, I've been asking myself, what if the spider is gigantic? Would I have to find a mercenary exterminator like John Goodman in Arachnophobia? Probably not. But when this guy saw a gigantic spider on his bathroom wall,
ooh.
A pair of brass knuckles seemed to get the job done. Then there's that awkward conversation with your landlord about how you punched a hole in the wall trying to kill a spider. Oh, and a quick reminder, kids. Brass knuckles are a criminal weapon. Lest we forget the plight of Two Chainz. Like true YouTube skeptics, we must preface this by saying that this video claims to be authentic. Now that we've got our bases covered, the guy in this video has flown from Hong Kong to New York to surprise his family for Thanksgiving. And when they open the door,
are you home to stay?
No heads explode, but everyone does seem rather excited. Except for his father.